Okay, so today's message is all about focusing on who you will become versus what you will achieve. We are so obsessed with our goals, with our dreams, that we only focus on the end goal. But the thing is, if you focus on who you will become in the process, that's the ultimate recipe of success. So let's take an example of Bill Gates, right? So we all know that Bill Gates is one of the richest men in the world, and he has billions of dollars. And if tomorrow Bill Gates loses everything, do you think he will remain poor rest of his life? No, right? Even if he lose all his billions of dollars in next few days, chances are he is again going to build this billion-dollar empire within just couple of months. If Elon Musk, if he loses everything tomorrow, he will not remain poor. Do you think he will remain poor for the rest of his life because he have lost his money, his companies? No, right? He can again start a company, and within very few months he can actually build up $1 million. And why this happens? It happens because Elon Musk is not defined by the end goal he has achieved. He is not defined by the amount of money he has in his bank account. Because Elon Musk has developed himself, he has improved himself as a person who is capable of earning $1 million, $1 billion. Bill Gates is someone who is not defined by the amount of money he has. Even if he loses all the money, he has the talent to make that money back within just couple of months. And that's the reason you might hear stories about people who win lotteries, right? So if you have read those stories, there are a lot of people who win lotteries, and what happens is within just couple of months or within a year, they lose all that money and they go back to being broke. And that happens because that is not consistent with their identity. Okay, when we talked about Elon Musk, we talked about Bill Gates. So the reason they are able to make $1 million again, even after losing $1 million, is because they have gained those skills. They have improved themselves so much that they have become a totally different person. They have become the person, the kind of person who is deserving of making $1 million. So it doesn't matter if they lose all the money, they can make it back again within a very short time. So, whatever goal you are trying to achieve, you need to think about who I will become in the process. And that's a much better strategy than what I am going to achieve, because the end result is something that you will achieve once. And if you're just focusing on achieving that end result, you're not able to make lasting change in yourself. If you want to make $1 million, you need to think about how can I become kind of person who makes $1 million very, very easily. Okay, and when you become the kind of person who makes $1 million very, very easily, then making $1 million is something which comes naturally to you. It's like at the back of your hand. So let's take an example of being healthy, right? So people who are healthy, people who are in good shape, who have six packs app, they don't wake up in the morning and think like, I'm wondering, should I eat cheese pizza today or not? I'm wondering, should I follow my diet or not? Because it comes naturally to them. They know, as a human being, they have evolved themselves, they have molded themselves as the kind of person who always eats healthy. But when we are not a healthy person from the inside, then when we wake up and we are following a diet, we always have to constantly think. We have to constantly think, should I follow the diet today? What should I eat today? Should I do this exercise or that exercise? Because we are not that person right now. So if you're trying to become healthy, you should list down all the qualities, all the traits, all the beliefs, all the habits which a healthy person has. If you're trying to become a millionaire, you should list down all the habits, all the belief patterns, all the things which a millionaire does. Right? How he lives his life, how he communicates, when does he wake up, how he utilizes his time, and try to become that person first. People think that I'll achieve my goal first, I'll make $1 million first, and then I will get all those happies, all those habits, all those beliefs. But that's not the case. You need to adapt those habits, you need to adapt those beliefs beforehand, And when you adapt those habits, those beliefs, those things which a millionaire does, which a healthy person does, then that goals comes to you very, very naturally and easily. So don't focus on the end goal, focus on the kind of person you're going to become in that process, and focus on becoming that person, and that goal, whatever you're trying to achieve, will come to you so easily, and you can achieve it over again and again, all right? And you don't have to think about it. So I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please post in the comments below, and I will make a separate video about it and would love to help you.